Hi, for Carissa?
Yes, that's me.
How you doing?
Good, how are you, sir?
Good, thank you. You're welcome. Have a good one. Yeah, hi.
How you doing?
Good. How are you?
Fine, and you?
I'm good, thank you.
Your camera is off. Beyonce. Your camera is off. What you doing? Can you come to Taco Bell's and help me with this stuff?
Right here. Oh, you live right here.
You know, next.
Next to them.
Yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay.
I'm just stopping here to get some food.
Okay.
Yeah, my son gonna walk over through the alley.
All right. Have a good one.
You too. Thank you.
All right, let me get out and steak quesadilla.
Would you like that in the combo number 7?
Huh?
Would you like that in the combo number 7 with the taco and large drink?
No, no, just a quesadilla.
Yes, sir. Anything else? Would you like to have a drink for $1?
Yeah.
What drink was that? We have all slushy available.
Slushy?
Yes.
Oh no, I want a pop, fountain drink. That's
Pepsi,
fine.
Pepsi, Sierra Mist, Baja Blast.
Yeah, Baja Blast.
Yes, sir. That's a fish order.
Yeah, and what is the side?
Hot sauce?
No, the side. You said size, side and a drink.
Oh, it's a medium size, the 20 ounce.
No, no, the side.
Fries?
Fries? Okay.
We don't have fries.
Now what you have for the side?
Oh, what size do we have? We have cinnamon twists. Buns, chips with cheese.
Chips? Yeah, that will be fine.
You want to order a chips with cheese? Okay.
Yeah.
That's all for you?
Yeah. Huh?
I'm sorry. It's 8:32.
Just don't worry about the drink and the drink
okay,
and the chips and cheese.
Quesadilla?
Just quesadilla, yeah.
Alright, it's 5:26.
Alright. And what is this called? The small quesadillas, they are a dollar.
Do you want the shred milk instead?
Huh?
Do you want the shred milk for a dollar instead?
No, 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 no. There's like some small quesadillas, something like that.
Yes, that's the shred milk. Did you want to add that?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. One.
Okay. Anything else?
That's it.
$6.67.
Hi. Yeah, hot sauce.
Hot sauce?
That's fine. Give me the green one.
I'll be right out with your order.
Thank you. Sure. How you doing, man?
Good. All right.
Thank you.
Have a good one.
Hi. Hey, Joyce.
Yeah.
How are you doing?
You know where we're going, right?
Huh?
I said, you know where we're going, right?
Yeah.
make no stop on the way, can you?
Huh?
I said, can you make a stop?
Yeah.
On the way?
Yeah, where you want to stop?
I want to stop at that White Castle on 22nd Street.
Okay, 22nd.
22nd and, it's 22nd right off State Street. And then my house is like right down the street from there.
Okay, so it's far right now, right?
Yeah, it's far.
Yeah, okay.
It's far. So I have to pay you extra or what?
I'm like, no. Oh. But if you want to tip, that's fine.
Okay, I'll tip you. Because I really got to get something to eat. I haven't ate nothing all day and I'm feeling sick. I'm that bad. All
right.
And I can't, I want something that's already ready that you just hand it to me.
Okay, no.
It's on 22nd, right off State.
All
right.
Thank you.
light up.
All right.
Well, yeah, after you get down there. All right. When you get past the green line.
I got it.
You know where it's at.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, right past the green line.
This white castle as my toilet stop when I drive in this area.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
And I gotta use the restroom, so I come this way.
All you gotta do is go over to Michigan and go straight down to 14th.
Huh?
After we leave here, just go to Michigan and go straight down to 14th.
All right.
That's my house.
You're welcome.
Right back.
Haji Kyala and Miranda Sindh Assembly ki meeting. Great Muhammad Ali.
You're welcome.
Here you go. That's for you.
Well, thank you,
thank
so much.
Thank you so much. Okay. Now you just go right over to Michigan and go up to 410.
All right.
Wabash, go ahead.
Okay.
Then when you, I'll tell you when you can make the right to go off.
Okay. Michigan?
Yeah, take Michigan. This next street right here. And go down to 14th and then come up.
Alright.
Because I'm on the side.
Alright. So. You're on the rent?
Yeah, I'm on the right side of the street on 14th.
Like, you own the building or you rent it?
Mm-hmm.
Or?
I rent.
Rent? How
I'm
much
in
is
a
the rent?
I'm in a senior building.
Oh, senior building.
So it's according to your income.
Mm-hmm.
And they go according to what you make. My sister, I got her across the hall from me.
Okay.
She right across the hall from me. I've been down here 5 years in December.
5 years?
Yeah, I love it.
Yeah, love, it's a nice area.
Love it.
So you pay the rent of it, or how does it work?
Yeah, they go by your income.
And how much you pay?
Almost? I pay $500.
$500 living in this area?
$535.
Oh my God, you're lucky.
My sister don't pay but $190.
$190?
Yeah.
Oh my
because
God.
Because it depends on your income.
Oh my God.
And
you're living in here in a downtown.
Downtown. My dream. That's been my dream.
Yeah.
And I never knew that I could live down here. It was 14? Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. I always wanted to live downtown my whole life.
Oh my God.
Because I was a little girl.
So like when you apply, they're like, that's a random, they pick, give you this one, or you just pick some area?
I knew somebody. So when I applied, I went the same day. The day I applied, they told me to come down 2 days later. Mm-hmm. 2 days later, I had the apartment.
Okay, nice.
I moved in.
Right here?
Mm-mm, not this one.
Next
you gotta
one?
Go, yeah. You gotta go down the street.
Okay.
I'm in a different building. I'm down further.
Okay.
So, I moved. I used to live out south, way out south at Jeffrey Mountain, 95th, way out. Now, when you get down there, you're going to see a bus stop.
Okay.
You're going to make a right and just go straight in because my entrance is in the back.
Okay.
This used to be St. Luke's Hospital, and they made it into a senior building.
Okay.
This is why go right up in here, Lake Vista. This is where I live.
All right.
You just go all the way around, all the way to the back. I'll show you.
That's it?
Keep going.
Okay.
My entrance is on the other end. All the way to the end,
you're
going to see another awning. This is going to be my entrance, but it's not yet. They just finished
it.
I'm all the way down here on the end. You'll see a burgundy awning.
Okay.
This is Lake Vista. Right here. Yeah. I can go right in there. That's it.
How much room in the apartment?
Oh, I got a huge... Look, I face Soldier Field.
Oh,
so no. Every time they have a concert, all I do is open my window and I heard Beyonce and Jay-Z concert.
Okay, nice.
I got a big old living room and a big old bedroom.
Is it one bedroom?
I got a one bedroom.
Okay, nice.
But like I said, go on your income. And I knew somebody, so
all right.
I was able to get in here. Thank you so much. Thank
you're welcome. Percy. Percy, yeah. How are you doing?
Good, how about yourself?
Good, thank you. You're going to 1329 West Park, right?
Yep.